Ons het gepraat oor Amsterdam. As een mens dink aan Amsterdam, dan dink ons aan Jacques Brel se liedjie, Port of Amsterdam. Port of Amsterdam gaan oor die seemanne en die prostituie in die hawe van Amsterdam. I think Jacques Brel sat in the Port of Amsterdam and watched these two groups of people interacting with each other. Dit is 'n storie van liefde. Van liefde van 'n ander aard. Ek sing vir julle Port of Amsterdam. In the Port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sings of the dreams that he brings from the wide open sea. In the Port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sleeps while the river bank weeps to the old willow tree. In the Port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who dies, full of beer, full of cries, in a drunken town fight. In the Port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who's born on a hot, muggy night by the dawn's early light. In the Port of Amsterdam, where the sailors all meet, there's a sailor who eats only fish heads and tails, and he'll show you his teeth that have rotted too soon, that can haul up the sails, that can swallow the moon. And he yells to the cook with his arms open wide, hey, bring me more fish, throw it down by my side. And he wants so to belch, but he's too full to try, so he stands up and laughs as he zips up his fly. In the Port of Amsterdam, you can see sailors dance, bunches busting their pants, driving women to port. They've forgotten the tune that they whiskey voice quotes, splitting the night with a roar of their jokes. And they turn and they dance and they laugh and they lust, while the rancid sound of the accordion bursts. And then out of the night with their pride in their pants, and the sluts that they tow underneath the street lamps. In the Port of Amsterdam, you could see sailors drink, and they drink and they drink and they drink once again. They drink to the health of the whores of Amsterdam, who've given their bodies to a thousand other men. Yeah, they bargain their virtue, their goodness all gone, for a few dirty coins. Well, he just can't go on. Throws his nose to the sky, and he aims it up above, and he presses like I cry on the unfaithful.